forgot to start recording again. It's fine. Look, black goblins. Okay. Are you sure you're in the right world? Yeah, it says you're in 46. Well, what side of Grand Exchange are you on?
Must not be able to do my click or get my daily thing yet, huh?
Oh, you're over there. Holy crap. Do your daily... Why?
Because it won't let me do it.
Let me see if I have a new one. Oh, I have a new one. You should have one, too. What, it won't let you pin it?
No, not that. That blue shield at the top.
Oh, I just got mine. It should let you do it. You reminded me of it.
You cannot claim the day's prize as it is in the past.
Well, then you'll have to go to the next one. I guess that means you missed that day.
I missed two now?
I guess. I thought you did it last night, didn't you?
Yeah.
Or last night you did it for the day previous. Yeah.
I don't know.
I think that's what happened.
Well, the 19th, 21st, and 22nd are empty. 22nd would be today, right?
Yeah, that's the one I just obtained.
Well, how do you know if I obtained anything?
Click it, and then it'll disappear from the box, and then it'll be
in
the inventory.
There's nothing in the box.
Well, then you already got it.
When?
Well, I guess when you clicked on it. I don't know. Check your inventory to see if you have a little fallen star.
Yeah.
Then that's what you got for today.
Oh.
I'm gonna use mine quick.
What'd you use yours on?
Wood cutting. Why, what about yours?
I don't know which one to use on, there's too many choices.
Well, what's today's task for you?
Where do you find it at?
The compass.
That's not... Well, I've got three in there.
I've got three as well, but I can't do the first two. I can only do the most recent one.
Okay, rune essence. Crude wooden chairs. And rampage.
Well, you can always pick one out there that you want to do.
Well, the rampage one I started. So we got to kill enemies at least combat level 15.
Oh, that shouldn't be too hard to find.
I've got 5 out of 15. I'm done.
Yeah, you could do that one.
All right.
I'm going to have to do this dagger one again for, like, the third time now.
Do I want to attempt to teleport to the nearest lodestone for you to your challenge?
I don't know where it'll teleport you, so that's up to you.
I hit cancel.
Okay, I have to go to Burthorpe.
Where should I go, then?
Anywhere that you can find a level of 15, at least.
Well, where's that? Sure.
Well, I mean, there's the market guards again that you could try and fight for a little while.
Where's that at? What town?
You're in that town.
Oh.
You'd have to just follow me, probably.
Where are you at?
Map. That should be the little green dot. I should be near you.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You got your little pet.
It was totally worth it. And I found out you can actually color her, so I could make her blue, and I don't have to buy the one.
Did you drink that brisk?
No. That would be yours.
I wonder if I should drink it, because then it'd go down a lot easier not being carbonated.
Well, do it.
I don't want to get up.
Ugh, I can't get it. I'm recording.
Oh. Well, we can get it later.
Oh, we can get it here in just a little bit. Maybe you complete your task, and as a reward, you'll get the brisk. Right out here outside the bank is the market guards, but you might want food because they're level 25.
Yeah, I'll have to get some food.
And I'm going to go do my task quick, and then I'll come back to see what your progress is. Right. So I got to go to Burthorpe.
So I can't have raw food, though, right?
No. If it doesn't have that little apple symbol when it's in your inventory, then it can't be. It's not edible.
Apple symbol?
Yeah. Apple symbol meaning that you can eat it.
I don't know what you mean.
Well, when it's in your inventory and you hover over it, it'll have an apple symbol. Like a little apple with a chunk taken out of it.
Where? Because I'm looking at my cabbage and I can't find an apple symbol.
Are you in your bank at the same time?
Yeah.
Then it won't show up. You'll have to do it when you're not in your bank. But at cabbage you can eat, yeah.
Because the rest of my stuff is all raw or burnt.
Well, burnt you can't eat, and raw I don't think you can eat. You might be able to eat some raw stuff.
So I have to start a fire to cook it?
Don't you just have cabbage?
I have two of them.
Oh, that's it? I guess, yeah, you'd probably have to start a fire to cook the food. Or you could always go out and find food. Or actually, better yet, you're next to a bank, so just go out and fight the market guards, and when you get low on health, just go back into the bank and it'll refill your health. So you don't need food, I just realized.
I'll see if I can find them.
And there's no more tokens coming in this time, so free inventory spot. And it's still double XP, so this is your chance to start getting some progress in some places. Oh, crap. And let me know if you get anything interesting from them from drops. Because you never know what you might get. It's like a box of chocolates.
I got bones and one coin.
Woo!
The same as I got last time, remember?
Yeah. You can sometimes get grapes from them, though. Three at a time. Those are quite expensive.
When am I going to be able to get a new sword, something that's a little bit stronger?
Whenever you want. When you're the proper level, you can just ask me or look into your thing to see what the next thing you can upgrade to. Why, did you see me upgrade it or something?
No, I'm just wondering because it takes forever to kill these guards.
Well, yeah, just check your level and then click on it in the skills again to see what you can use up to. And I can tell you which one is purchasable or...
Oh, I got 12 coin that time.
8, 9, 10, 11, okay. Update my pickaxe someday. Upgrade, I mean.
I still have to right-click on them, though, right? To attack them?
Depends on your combat level. You'd know.
Well, I don't know. It's just what I'm doing.
Well, just try not to right-click on one next time and see what it says. Or see what it does.
Yeah, iron boots. Or bolts. Never mind.
Either way, both are good.
Oh yeah, I can attack them now, okay. So that's easier.
Well, because I think you're combat level 25 and so are they, so you match their combat level.
This one gave me a blood rune.
A what? I haven't gotten one of those. I don't think.
I gotta go in the bank and redo my life. I just walk in the door and I can watch my life replenish. Slowly.
Ow! Oh, yeah. Would you... Did you get hot?
What do you mean?
Is that the air conditioner going?
No.
Oh, it must be this furnace that I'm using, I guess, is making that noise. Okay. And don't forget to periodically check your strange rock bag in case you got any new ones.
Oh.
I didn't even think to look. I've got one for crafting. That's it. They don't seem to come very often. Huzzah! Alright, I'm gonna wait on that until you're done with yours. Let me know if you want to try and do a quest today.
Body talisman I got.
It's a talisman.
Sure.
Not a talisman. Oh, you got a talisman? What? I don't have any of those. Come on, let's be reasonable here. How close are you to killing the 15?
I gotta go and get my life. I've got one more to do.
Oh, that's it? Okay.
Two more.
Oh, well, crap. I just started killing one. Because you said one, but you got there should be two there anyways. Grapes?
I don't got any grapes yet.
I just got grapes from the first kill and then grapes from the second kill. So I don't know how much are they worth. They're worth 2,800 GP apiece. Holy crap. I don't remember them being that much. I smell a profit here. Wonder if this will help you.
Now I got some wheat.
Woo.
Okay, I've got my 15.
Alright, then you know where to go, beanpole girl.
Put all these things in my food inventory. I thought the stuff was supposed to go in your food inventory automatically.
Like what?
When I empty my backpack?
Yeah.
Doesn't it go in there automatically?
It goes into your bank, but it'll only go into your food tab if you have that same piece of food in there so it can stack. Otherwise, so you need at least one piece of each thing there. Otherwise, it'll just start over.
Oh.
You dingus.
Oh. So I have to teleport to Burthorpe?
Yep. And then maybe we'll see about upgrading you. Or at least purchasing.
I earned a treasure hunter key with a bonus heart of ice again.
You still didn't get a mystery bag?
No.
What in the world? Well, crap, what do I do with mine? Open it? Well, I'll tell you what then. What? You're hit by a pulse core blast and gain a bonus. Oh, okay, of 2%. Okay, if you can guess what I'll get out of this mystery bag, I'll give you that brisk.
Prismatic Fallen Star.
I got red berries. What in the world is a red berry? Looks a bit like grapes, but red colored. Okay, I will go get your thing.
How do I check to see if I need to be updated?
Upgraded, you mean?
Yeah.
You go into the skills menu, and attack will tell you weapons, and the defense will tell you armor.
How am I supposed to know? It just says steel weaponry under 20.
Well, there you go. That's what you can use, steel weaponry.
Well, what do I have now?
You don't have steel weaponry. You have starter gear.
You there? Did you get your brisk?
Yeah, I'm hungry too.
Get something to eat.
Go warm me up some Mexican.
Oh.
Okay, where do I go now, Grand Exchange?
Oh, what is this? You've got to be kidding me. What?
Grand Exchange or what?
If you want to try and upgrade.
What are these dots here for now?
That would be some task that it has set for you.
Oh, the Mine Rune Essence.
I don't think you can do that until you complete a quest. Which I think is the quest that I want to do.
Well, let's go upgrade my weaponry.
Well, then just make your way to Grand Exchange, and we'll see about...
What town is that in?
Varrock. Boom, ching, ching, ding, 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 ding. Delicious. Well, there you are. Hello.
Yeah, I made it. It just takes me a while.
So you want to go there and you want to decide what kind of weapon you want to use.
Just type in steel?
Yeah, and it should come up with steel items.
What's a good, stronger one?
2H does the most damage, but then you can't have a shield. Requires both hands, and it's slow. Scimitar does, I think, like the least damage, but it's quick. The long sword does more damage than the scimitar and is fast, but not as fast. There's a dagger, which is more of an offhand weapon. So, yeah. And then there's a battle axe and a mace, but I don't really know anything about those. What one are you going to go for?
Probably the offhand steel sword.
You're going to the offhand?
Or no.
Do you want a shield?
Yeah.
Then you don't want an offhand. You want to go with the normal.
Well, where's the longsword?
If you can't find it, just type in steel longsword. Or just type in steel long and it'll come up. So there'll be a normal and an offhand version of each of the weapons, except 2H.
There's something called the steel sword, but nothing longsword.
Hold on, let me come over and look. Bye.
There's a warhammer.
Yeah, right here. Dad, just type in steel long, and it'll pop up as the second one.
Alright. Thank you. Is that the only thing I need?
Unless you want to try and upgrade your armor too.
Might as well.
Well, then check to see what your armor or defense rating is.
My defense rating is 9.
Oh.
So I can only go up to an 8. Chain body, raider chain body, raider shield.
It would probably be better to just wait until you're level 20 defense before upgrading your armor.
Oh.
So maybe that's what you want to work on next. Did that sword buy?
Yeah.
Oh shoot, no, you can't use... Well, no, just use the sword.
What do I do to change that thing again? Set it to defense?
The little powers, which is like the three wisps down there. Just click that, go to combat settings.
Combat setting. Yeah, right now it was set for strength. Okay, I got it set for defense.
I should probably set mine for defense, because that's my lowest.
But I don't need anything else then in the Grand Exchange?
Not yet. Well, what you can do is you can place an order for steel armor so that it's there for when you are ready to use it. So what you'll want to do for that...
Well,
oh, wow.
Well, wait.
What?
I don't need the silver light anymore, do I?
No, you can put that in your bank. That's a pretty snazzy looking sword, actually.
What?
Your long sword.
How do you know?
Well, because I can see you equipped it.
I've been looking at a different one I have.
What? Are you stupid?
Which one's the long sword?
I
got two long swords.
The one that's longer. The one that's in your right hand.
Oh.
I've got a long sword as well. I decided to go with this instead of scimitar. Okay, then go back into the Grand Exchange with money.
Mm-hmm.
And then type in steel and look for... hold on, I gotta look too. Okay, steel... You'll want to look for a little box that says steel armor set. Now, which one... Would you rather be wearing a skirt or leggings?
I typed in steel armor set, nothing come up.
It's spelled steel A-R-M-O-U-R. It's probably...
Oh.
Because they're British.
All that comes up with steel armor is two boxes.
Yeah, that's what you want. Because this will give you a full set of it. Or almost a full set.
A skirt or a legging?
Yeah.
We don't see pictures of it, though, huh?
No.
Are they the same?
I think it's just more or less male and female. Is what it's
legging, I'll go with.
Okay, then click that. And then buy it. Mine didn't give it to me right away, so I don't know. You might be lucky.
Yeah, I got it.
Oh, you did? Okay. Well, then there you go. Oh, wait, no. Oh, no, I still have mine. I could have just given you it. Oops. Okay, then the next thing that you're going to... That won't be a full set of armor. You're also going to need gloves and boots. So type in steel boots...
Okay.
And then try and buy some of those.
Okay, got them.
Now try and type in steel G. Just say it's gauntlets, but just type in G if you want.
Okay, those ones didn't turn green.
No? Okay, then let him sit in there until you hit level 20 defense. Then if they still haven't sold, I'll just give you my pair.
Equip my boots?
I don't think you can. You're not level 20
yet. Oh, you need level 20.
Yeah. Oh, and with your... Did you get that little box of armor?
Yeah.
Okay, then right-click on one of the Grand Exchange members.
Uh-huh.
And see where it says sets?
Yeah.
Click sets. And then it should pop up. There should be a backpack section.
Yeah.
And then right-click on the backpack section and click, like, unpack or exchange or something. And then it'll unlock all the armor pieces.
I guess I don't know what you're talking about.
Grand
Exchange, sale history, and sets.
Right. do you have your little box set in your inventory?
Yeah.
And when you click on sets, right-click on your box set, and click exchange.
Exchange steel armor set?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the only exchange. Okay. Alright, now I got them all.
Yeah, okay, and then just put them in your bank until you're level 20. And then you'll be able to beef yourself up.
Yay!
I'm hungry, I want some beef.
Go make some. We got hamburger stuff out there, don't we?
I have no idea what's out there.
We also got croissant rolls.
Yeah, I can't wait to have those. Okay, where next?
Up to you. What do you want to do right now?
You said you want me to work on that quest or that thing you wanted.
Oh, no, I was just asking if you wanted to do a quest today.
Well, yeah.
Okay, then I'll pick this time then. I think I want to do Rune Mysteries. So I'll look it up in your quest menu or whatever.
I don't remember how to get there.
It's the compass.
Rune something?
Rune Mysteries. Requirements none, required items none, okay. So then we shouldn't really need anything.
Arian in the lobby of the Wizard's Tower.
Yeah.
South of Drainer. So we gotta teleport to Drainer.
Yep. It's Drainer. I want to do this quest because there was somebody had a title, you know, the titles or whatever, which you didn't ever equip yet. Like, if you right-click on me, you'll see that it says The Real Tigerfrost.
Yeah.
That's a title, The Real, that I used. But I found somebody in the game that had a title called The Blue, and it gave me a boner, so I asked them how they got it, and they said from a quest called The Rune Mysteries or whatever.
So what are we looking for? How do we know?
The Wizard's Tower is directly south of us. Like, literally, directly down the road, if you look on the global map.
I'm looking at the map, but I don't see anything where it says anything about a tower.
Do you see Drainer Village? That big wheat field?
Yeah. I don't know if wheat field or not.
Well, it's like a...
Oh, that... Yeah, I see that.
Well, just scroll down from there, and you'll see, like, this big island kind of thing. It says Wizard's Tower.
Oh, way down there? It doesn't say Wizard's Tower.
But yeah, it does right here, Wizard's Tower. Got a hole in the middle. No, not way down there. It should be... It's right on the coast.
Yeah, I see it now. I had to zoom in because I was must have been zoomed out because it didn't say Wizard's Tower until I zoomed in.
Oh, maybe that's why. So just down the road. Shouldn't be too bad. Beep. Beep. Oh, this is where you came to do that wisp stuff. Or something. Oh my god, it looks so much different. So we need to talk to somebody that starts with an A? You said?
Yeah.
Well, it's kind of pretty in here. Oh, right here, next to the door.
Valina, the tower's in danger. I need to speak to Archmage Cedrador. I'm sorry, Arian.
His voice.
The Archmage was clear. Maybe if you told me why, I could pass on a message. I can't explain. Listen, if the Archmage can't see me, perhaps I could speak to Wizard Elleron. I'm sorry, Arian. You are barred from entering the tower for any reason. This is none of your business, outsider. No, wait, I recognize you. You're the adventurer Zen you mentioned. Will you help me again? Could you take a message to Archmage Cedrador for me? Depending on how he reacts, I may need your help with other things.
Accept.
Thank you. Just go to Archmage Cedrador and... Wait, no. Too late. There's something happening.
What?
By Sharadoman, the Holy Archmage! Begone, spirit!